I have already told you that everything that God wanted you to use to better your life, to transform your life, or to empower you through, it is resident within you. And everything that God intended to give you, He has already introduced you to it in small bits. That is why if you ask a small child what you want to become when you grow up, they will tell you something. Each one of us is born with a sense of fulfillment, that there is something that God called me to do and to fulfill in this life. I am not a tree growing by my dad's house. God has given that to you. It is in you. But if you don't recognize it, you lose it. Whatever you don't use, you lose. Paul told Timothy to stir up the what? The gift that is in him. Paul realized that it was not enough for you to have a gift if you don't do what? If you don't start it up. Some of you, God created you for greatness. God created you for big things. You are the answer to your neighbors. You are the answer to the family problems. You carry the solution to your company. But because you are not the managing director, you are not the CEO, you are not the founder, you are not the owner of the company, your name is not on the big door, then you have allowed yourself with everything that God put in you to sit. I challenge you in the name of Jesus Christ today to find your stone.